Stop, Luke, listen to me. Anybody see my gal? Just more she did to me, and I thought she was a pal. The very next gal I go and get, she must be blonde or brunette. Redhead gals may be okay, but I am here to say, I'll say, nobody knows what a redhead mama can do. Do, 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 do. Give her a heart made of rock, she'll break it in two, 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 right in two. There's no doubt that she's got a conscience and a mind, I'm telling you. But when she steps out, she'll leave them both behind. She can draw rings round a gal like Louie. She can make a blue beard feel mighty blue, so blue. To keep her from talking without a muzzle, it's harder to do than a crossword puzzle. Cause nobody knows what a redhead mama can do. She can pull rings round a gal like hard-hearted Tanner, the vamp of Savannah, GA. Just to see them suffer is a delight, they say. Now you take a woman who is red-headed, you got what she wants, she's gonna get it. Cause nobody knows what a red-head mama can. Red-head, everybody loves red.
Close to mine, even so.